one shot, you can call brother, sister, maybe even family pet. The dog loves this one. Remember, if you're crying, it's working. All right, Nixie, how's your warm up feeling?
I kind of like to borrow my slip a little.
Yep, look at it.
Slip, no doubt.
All right. Nice easy right. Slip stretch. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Are you feeling it? Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the fantastic Sparkle, Pixie, Twister, and Fabio, along with me, Isabella, here we go.
Isabella.
I feel special in my spandex.
We all know you're special, Isabella.
Woo!
Every might be agricultural here.
Exactly, Fabio. Now, Fabio, I think it's time that we can do some amazing circus aerials.
I think you are correct. It is time to do some amazing circus aerials.
That was a beautiful segue, Fabio.
I'm right there with you, Isabel.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we direct your attention to the aerial sling, suspended high above the ground, hung dangerously, perilously, vertiginously, terrifyingly.
Thank you.
system. The reason that the whip makes the characteristic cracking sound is that the tip of the whip, the popper, is actually traveling at over 700 miles per hour.
That's fast!
Wow, Pixie, how'd you get over there? I'd like to congratulate you on your excellent grasp of physics.
Oh, thanks!
One of us was homeschooled. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at that speed, the tip of the whip breaks the sound barrier. And the sound you hear is a miniature sonic boom. Now at that speed, the tip of the whip can tear through things. Like stalks of celery.
Oh yeah.
Pieces of newspaper.
Hey.
It can also cut through flesh, slice through tendons, saw through bone. It could rip off the target holder's arm and send it flying into the audience. But hey, we're in Canada. Now don't worry. Should that happen, you just catch it, bring it up after the show, we'll autograph it for you.
Oh, I like saying my name.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you like to see the paper stay the same size? Or would you like to see it smaller?
Smaller.
All right, here we go. Pixie, get this program on the ground. Again, it's a very trash contest. Oh, yeah. Later recycle. Tough celery here in Canada. This is Wild in Wallacetown, cold whipping celery That's a man's groin.
Wow, yeah, stay
in school. Stay in school. All right, Brent, here we go. All right, Brent, hands behind your back. Thrust your pelvis forward. Here we go. Same size or smaller? Give it up for Brian!
At this point, I'm going to ask everybody to take out both hands. Hold on to your shoes. That's right. Hold your shoes nice and tight. So I'm about to knock your socks off.
Thank you.